What's happening, YouTube? Cowboy here, and we're back. More Dark Souls 2. We took all of that experience and, of course, leveled up. Put it all into adaptability, going to get that to 25, get my agility up so that maybe that'll help with my roll speed since I'm overweight. But one interesting thing I noticed was now under travel, I have grayed out areas. So there's bonfires that I haven't discovered, and this just started showing up. So I'm not sure what it means, but I mean, the very least, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more areas after Castle Dranglick, so that's good to know. Also reinforced my Pyromancy Flame, which is pretty awesome. And I guess with that in mind, it's time to continue. So, like I said, based on our journeys, I wanted to get that door, but I think that's one of the ones that was stuck. But anyway, based on what we saw, my guess is the next place to go would be up here, all the way at the top of this elevator, just because, I mean, going either way, you know, either taking the ladder right there or going around and facing the archers head on, they both lead to the same door, which has a big old barred gate around it, so can't do anything with that for the time being. But the door all the way up here opened, so we're gonna take that door and see what it reveals for us. Oh, examine it. No key to the embedded in inventory, and there's like a chick there. She looks sad. Strong magic shield. People were dying around here. Okay. Maybe you're also real? Yes. Fire, soul vessel and fire seed. I could strengthen my pyromancy flame even more? Yes, please. I would love to do that. Key to King's Passage. And that's not for this. So the key to the King's Passage, huh? I think that's the key that'll open those doors. It's like, present the item of the king. And I think the first one of those we passed was like back when pretty much we like just entered Castle Dranglick. So, well, first we're going to reinforce our pyromancy flame, considering we found another fire seed, because I'm loving them pyromancies. There's the ladders. Alright, Majula. To Majula we go. I'm actually not even sure if I have enough souls to reinforce it. I think I might need like 3,700, but I think it was below. I think it was 2,700 maybe. I don't know. I want to say it was below 3,000, so if we can, we might as well. Alright, come here, Pyromancer chick. Yes, 3040. She's so cheerful. She's like the only cheerful person in here. Try lava ahead, then enemy required. What the fuck? Alright, back to Dranglick. Take the King's Gate fire. Like I said, I thought I remembered there being one of those doors that's like, show the symbol of the king. So hopefully that's the key that we just picked up. Touch dragon remnants. Oh, is that summoning a dragon bro? I want to be part of the dragon bros. All right, well, let's see. Produce the symbol of the king. All right, doesn't work right there. Thought there were some other doors that were all produced kingly symbols back this way too. Maybe I'm just. Oh, God. Boys can't sneak up on somebody like that. And actually, I think this might have just been, like, the entrance. I don't think there was anything here. Yeah, because that door was a dead end. There's this door. Does this one open? No, these big blue ones aren't opening yet. Huh. Alright, well, there's no reason to go that way. Hey, message got rated again. Sweet. Alright, well, I'm not sure where to go then. So that key doesn't function as the symbol of the king. That's something else. And my guess, that has something to do with, like, King Vendrick. Like, eventually we'll beat him and take something like Seal of the King or Soul of the King or something like that. And that'll be what we need to progress further. So, what about this? Ah, here we go. Use the key to King's Passage. All right. Oh, shit. This looks crazy. The King's Passage. Huh, just looked like it was supposed to represent something. Oh, whoa. Whoa there. Whoa there, evil knight. Wow, they are all coming. They're like, meh. Back the fuck up. Don't make me do it. Don't make me, bitches. Oh my god, they're all so fast. Die, motherfuckers. Die. You were not safe from the wrath of me, bitch. Fucking statues coming to life. Pissing me off. A life gem. Oh, wow. Any more statues that want to go? Come on, you guys are easy. Just attack already. So I can circle behind you and one-shot you. Alright, he's like retarded. He's like, oh no. He's one-shot all of my brethren. I won't be able to... Fine. You just want to wait until we can do that too. Here, I wanted to give you a fitting death. But instead, he'd rather just be bashed down. So, whatever, bro. Try pyromancy. Is this a boss that I'm supposed to need pyromancy for? The Looking Glass Knight. Oh, wow. Alright, so we know what to dodge that. Alright, this guy's from the... I remember seeing him at Comic-Con during the, when they had the open test. Ouch. That hurt. I think I liked the name Mirror Knight better. I gotta practice my timing for that. Alright, so he has wide sweeps. I think I can roll to dodge some of those. Alright. Ow. Damn. This dude don't fuck around. I mean, Mirror Knight was a way better name, though. Looking Glass Knight? Like, what the fuck? What a stupid name you have. This fight looks like it'll be a little bit tricky, though, because, well, actually... Well, for one, when I did try to swing, I swung and hit... Oh, God. We don't want to accidentally fall down there, so let's just bring this ladder back. It's a good thing we spent our souls, too. Last thing I would want is to have 100,000 souls trapped in with that asshole. Let's wake up all the statues that get all pissed off. What? Dude almost killed me. Titanite slab. Oh, which, by the way, never even mentioned it, but yes, our lightning greatsword is now plus 10. I didn't even realize it, but we ended up finally having exactly 3 chunks. So we used that. Unfortunately, we are, I think, all out of chunks now. Yeah, so we had shards, large shards, 4 slabs, but no chunks. So that kind of puts a damper in our potential upgrades, since we got plenty of slabs. We can get plus 10. It's a matter of getting up to plus 9 to do it first. Oh, I wanted to one-shot him. Alright, now for this looking glass knight fellow. Easy enough. Ah, no! Give me back my measly 5,000 souls! So this might just be a fight where I just gotta dodge and use that to fuck him up. Because I can't attack the shield that way, that'll just get me fucked up. Oh shit, I gotta dodge to the left if I'm gonna hit him at all. I mean, his moves are pretty slow though, so. Yep. We got you figured out. You's a bitch. Oh, no. Oh, come on! Damn. And I thought, I mean, if I remember watching this fight at Comic-Con, because when they had basically Dark Souls 2 on, like, open display, like, you were able to play it and try it out. And I remember watching this fight then, and it looked a lot harder. Like, I mean, given that the person that was doing the fight didn't have the kind of gear I have. You know, they had, whatever the basic, what the hell? What did I have on Ring of Blades 1 and not Ring of Blades 2? That's terrible. Where is, there we go, that's what I want. Alright. But I remember him, like, summoning up stuff and all kinds of shit, and he clearly isn't. So, I don't know if that's just, like, to my knowledge, he's supposed to, like, put down his shield, and then it, like, makes a dude come out of the shield, and you gotta fight that dude and him at the same time, but, I mean, I had him down to, what, I think about 60% right there, and he hadn't done anything yet, so. I mean, I might be better off just keeping the shield out in the event that I don't get off a dodge. Too easy. God, it is. It's kind of bullshit that you can abuse those guys like that. I'm curious, though, about that tip that said try pyromancy. I want to see what exactly pyromancy would do when you're not getting hit in the face like that. Let's see what it does. What does pyromancy do? Just bounces right off of him. Fantastic. Ow. Leave me the fuck alone, brah. Wow, how'd that still hit me? Alright, I need to get healed up and then I actually try fighting this prick. No, asshole, come on, I'm healing. Can you not do that when I'm healing? I'd really appreciate you not doing that while I'm healing. Come on, do your little jumpy shit. Okay, so that'll do a ranged attack. Oh shit, fucked that up. Oh, I get it. It's like a... Oh, no, never mind. It's just a black phantom. I thought it was a copy of me. I was like, that's so cool. And then I realized it's not. It's just a shitty fake that dies in two hits. Well, so he still does the summon. Come on, do your little jumpy jump. Now that I'm learning this fight, this guy is not nearly as hard as I thought he was. I just gotta get him to do that. Do his big attacks, and then follow up with that. And then a dodge there. Come on, buddy. Do one of your big-ass over-exaggerated attacks where you leave yourself wide open. Ow. Did not block that properly. Or not dodge that properly, I should say. Oh, fuck that up. Alright, next dodge I'm going to have to pop a flask, I think. Shit. Wow, I still dodged that. What a miracle. Damn it, I keep turning away and fucking that up. I don't have time for you, bitch. Go away. Need to get this life gem out. Do it right here. Oh, shit. That one's new. I was expecting the straight blast one, not an arc. Huh. Alright. Well, either way, I think we know how to take this baddie down now. It's just a matter of waiting for his big over-exaggerated where he, like, leaps and smashes, and then, when he's gonna be summoning up his little buddy. And as long as we just hit him with the double weapon L2 attack, I think we can kill him just fine. And that's sometimes all it is in Dark Souls. Like, honestly, my first attempt or two against a boss, I'm not really concerned with trying to beat them. I'm more just focused on learning their mechanics, learning the fight, and you know, each attempt you learn a little bit more. And like right there, that right at the end, we ended up figuring out that he has that, he can do an arc with that blast thing as well as have it be like a single target. So now that we're aware of that, Leowin gloves. Oh my god, can you guys not do that like ever again? Wow. Wow! Did I just die to those things? Damn. 10,000 souls are gone. Can't believe I just died to those things. How depressing. They do have some good follow-ups. I'll give them that. I was, like, hitting L1. I was like, come on, shield, get the fuck out. And I could not get the shield out. Want to see what those gloves were like, though. They weigh less, slightly better on magic resist, so I guess they're like a good caster set, maybe. Alright, that's enough fucking around. Time to not die to these little knight pussies. I'm calling them knights because they look like knights from a chess set. Kill them, kill the looking glass knight, continue on our way. Oh, come on. Little bitch. tell you what, you let them group up on you. They are unforgiving. Flask it up. It's kind of a joke how easy these guys are, because they're meant to be like, I guess, like the, you know, those stalwart defender types that are going to guard bosses and guard doorways, and the fact that you can just circle around them. There we go. I fucked that up a little bit. Come on, do your jump. Damn, it's not far enough way to dodge that, but either way, we're looking good on damage at the moment. So you're gonna do it? Come on, do your leap. Or do that, that works too. Use a flask. No! Oh! You're sneaky, you're getting smarter. That's getting really annoying. I have to just like run all the way behind him when he does that. Oh, god damn it. And then he does the straight one, you little bitch. I just had an idea. Something that might work. I'm not entirely sure, but I have a feeling that I can break his shield when he's doing that. Because it looked like... Hang on a second here. I gotta get some distance before he does some bullshit here and heal up. Oh, you little bitch. Alright, come on. Do your worst. Oh, not like that. I meant hypothetically, not actually hit me. Go. Woohoo! Dodged it. Come on, big boy. Looks to me like you're about to go down. Oh, if he's gonna do his little jump thing, I got him for sure. Ow! Rolled right into that, son of a bitch. Wow, I somehow rolled through that. That's pretty awesome. Huh. Apparently that doesn't work how I thought it might have. It looks like the damage that I'm seeing is just this guy trying to break out of the mirror. Either way, it's time to end you. You're pissing me off, Looking Glass Knight. Come on, do one more of those big attacks where you leave yourself wide open so I can end this. Perfect. Thank you. Punk bitch. Victory achieved. Looking Glass Knight's soul. And I got an achievement for him, too. Isn't that sweet? I like how back at the, when I saw us at Comic-Con, they're like, I've only seen one person beat this boss. It's insane. Like, the people that were... there from like Bandai Namco that were managing it, and I was like, "Are you serious? This does not look to be that hard." I did it. No, it's not a hard fight. You don't get ratings for being able to beat a boss that's a derping. Victory. Like, no. Once again, no. Try left. Oh, nope. It's going down. We don't want that to go down yet. Praise the sun. I will. Praise the motherfucking sun. Yes, bitches. I'm going to change one of these, I think, to one of the new gestures I got. This one's me. Let's see what this one looks like. Yeah, baby, right here. I like that. It's a good gesture to have. All right, either way, let's pull this back over. Take that down, see where it goes. I think that took us, was that three attempts on him? I mean, more than likely, I'll end up cutting out the I don't know, I might leave in the middle one. I'll probably just cut it out just for the sake of time to give you guys a longer video. Three bonfire aesthetics? Jesus. What is the spell quartz ring plus two? Or plus three, whatever it was. Increased magic defense. Gee, it's always a good thing. Alright, well, either way, down we go. Let's see what awaits us below. Poor magic greatsword, it's at like 50% durability. Could probably go level up. I got 40,000 souls off that, dude. Going down low. Maybe there'll be a bonfire all the way down here, who knows. Blade Whirlwind. Better stop before I accidentally slip off and kill myself. Ooh. This looks creepy. Where are we going? We're going to a area with a torch? There's fire just sitting there. It makes you think you should light a torch. Green Blossom. I mean, this area is, like, creepy, but it's strangely peaceful at the same time. And hey, look at that bonfire. Shrine of Amana. Travel. Spend our souls. And actually, you know what? Even though we are, I was thinking about cutting out the boss fights. I feel like each of those attempts, we learned something new about that boss. So maybe I'll keep that in. This episode will be us just taking down that baddie, and then we'll continue on with our travels in the next part. But we're going to level up. And adaptability, 25. Yeah. Awesome. But either way, that's going to be it for this one. The Looking Glass Knight has been conquered. Actually, hang on. Don't let me cut this off too soon for you guys. Figure what we can do real fast is let's go see what boss weapons we can make. So we can make a big looking glass shield that reflects spells. Oh my god, I would be all over that. So let's go see what we can spend that boss soul on. Which we might have to go down to Carnifex. Or Ornifex, or whatever the hell that crow's name is. Bigger souls. Bigger. Alright, you can make the Dragon Rider twin. We already made the Dragon Rider bow, so we're gonna get a twin blade just to have it. Dragon Rider Great Shield. Oh, that's right. I forgot how that shield is like really fucking good. And the halberd's there now too. Either way, we have the bow and the twin blade. And he has nothing for us to do with the looking glass soul. Guy is so retarded. He's like feeble. Alright, we need to go to Carnifex. Hoping she'll be able to do something with the soul we just got from Looking Glass Knight. I really hope it's like, if there's a badass shield that reflects spells, oh man, I would be all over it. Even though I'm not big on shields. When you need a shield to use, something that reflects spell effects, oh, so many lols. I need to get some more hollowed bones. I'm actually running low on those. Out of my way. Not interested in you, scrubs. Ornifex. Okay, I gotta remember her damn name. Thorned Greatsword. Greatsword forged from the soul of the Looking Glass Knight. Strong attack unleashes its latent power. Fearing something wicked, the king fled the castle and never returned, but as a warrior forged, shoot his command stuns ready to expunge. There's a special strong attack. I wonder if it does the, it probably does those fucking missile things that were coming out. But even better than that, look at the shield. Great shield created from the soul of the Looking Glass Knight, can deflect spells. Hell yeah, look at that. 95% damage reduction, and then 75 on resistances. I think we're going to take that. That's pretty awesome. I will. You don't worry, Ornifex. I won't forget about you. Oh, it does weigh quite a bit. I mean, going from 80 to 87 is not going to make that much of a difference. Yeah, baby. Reflect spells like a motherfucker. I don't think I can parry. Oh, no. Wow, I can. Oh, I can spell parry. I got a... Let's see. Let's get this guy to shoot at me. Let's see if it works. Huh, didn't work there. Do we got a... Hang on a second here. Gotta figure this bastard thing out. Because with this, this is your parry. This is just your block. So I'm thinking maybe it has strike. But that's more of a strike. Unless I have to do that to parry the spells. These probably aren't the best casters to test it out on, to be honest. What's in here? No, never even opened that. Come on. I'm waiting on you. Can you cast something at me, please? Not you, spiders. I want the lady that shoots the spells. Alright, well, maybe it doesn't parry these sorts of spells. I don't know. 'Cause it sure as hell didn't look like it was working there. Either way, we got a cool shield. Hopefully we can figure out how to actually use this to parry spells. And with that, we will see you guys when we continue through Dranglet Castle.